Today we're here to take a look at the new Galaxy Tab Pro lineup that were unveiled here at the show. The design, we made a couple big changes. One was the overall size, so upgrading it to 12.2 inches, giving you a little bit more real estate to work with while managing the weight. So even at 12.2 inches, this device is a very exciting 1.56 pounds. The brilliant screen, so updating our Galaxy Tab Pro to 2560 by 1600 resolution, just to make sure you get the best image quality and the best viewing experience for your product. One of the key features and one of my favorites is what we call Magazine Home. So with the hundreds of thousands of apps that are available right now, it can be sometimes difficult to navigate your product. So what we've done is we've created a homepage, if you will, for customers to be able to customize. That way the content you're looking for comes to you. You can turn your tablet actually into a portable workstation with the addition of the S-Mouse and the Bluetooth wireless keyboard. Convergence has always been a key in what Samsung focuses for, having our products be able to work together. This tablet will support all the smart applications for our cameras. It'll work seamlessly with our TVs to help you share your content with no issues whatsoever.